to observe the sportsmanship, the amazing behavior, the camaraderie that we have demonstrated throughout this tournament, the amazing support that you have shown for your teammates, for your classmates, for the opponents. All this has no value for us, the teachers, for you guys, because these are the friendships, you know, and the moments that you will remember forever. Okay, so I think you all right now deserve one big, big, big applause. Throughout this tournament, we have seen many, many moments in which you were losing, you were winning, moments of suffering, moments in which you were enjoying and having fun, moments you were euphoric because you were winning. But overall, I would like to highlight the importance of being a good sport. This is why we have created the Sportsmanship Award. The Sportsmanship Award is given to the team that we consider that has respected the rules, respected the officials, respected the teammates, the opponents, and overall respected the game. That award has been given with the intention of keeping up this behavior and recognizing this amazing team. So I would like you to present the new winners of the Sportsmanship Award, the team of Snakes, everyone. Someone take a picture of the winners. You go first, you give it to them. Yes, you have to go. Come on. Big applause again for the team. An amazing team in which we have to pay attention to something very, very peculiar, and this is that they have two players that are BYP2. This is amazing because these two players, being younger than every single player in the tournament, they have demonstrated the passion, the sportsmanship, and overall the commitment to the team, the sacrifice, and the effort. This is why this team really deserves a huge applause from everyone. Big applause for your audience. Another big applause for your audience.
Yeah, you can put apple juice
there. And last but not least, I think we all have witnessed here one of the biggest comebacks in the history of Dodgeball. When we think about comeback, we think about the feeling of believing, the feeling of not giving up, the feeling of, hey, I'm gonna give everything that I have to come back and succeed with my teammates. And this only can be achieved if we show that we help each other, if we show that we think about our teammates, but overall, if we never stop believing. So I would like you to have a huge, huge recognition and demonstrate a huge respect and big applause to the winners of the first edition.
Get it, my nigga, you foolish. That's the day that when we come around. This is your time.